she was unable to see, to come down to brass tacks, why Noreen couldn't have met her for tea or a cocktail or lunch tomorrow. But when Helena had proposed this in her driest tones, there had been a silence on the other end of the wire, and then Noreen's clipped voice had said dully, "Never mind, forget it. I should have guessed you wouldn't want to see me." Which had made Helena deny this and promise to come at once. She did not look forward to the interview. Under normal circumstances, Helena would have been interested to see Noreen's apartment, which Kay had described as a sketch. But right now, she would have preferred to meet Noreen in more impersonal surroundings, the Vassar Club lounge, for instance. She had no curiosity to hear whatever explanation Noreen, she supposed, was going to offer her, and it struck her as unjust that she should be hailed to Noreen's place just because, through no fault of her own, she had witnessed something that was plainly none of her business.